Why chess is the best indoor game? At least it is more than being a game. Do you wanna know why? Watch the video till the end. Chess was probably originated in India. In the great epic Ramayana, which was written sometime in 5th century BCE, the demon king Ravana invents chess to entertain his wife Mandodari. A brilliant mind, she beats him at chess easily. Ancient chess is a game of war strategy known as Chaturanga, played on an 8x8 board. And then chess spread it towards the west and came to its form as we see today. But the early chess was the foundation to the modern one. Chaturanga is the common ancestor of the board games like chess and other chess similar games like Chinese chess, shogi, sitouin and makruk. Then we should definitely thank India for this amazing game. Why it's amazing? It develops you to be able to see from opponent's perspective. It will be a boon for you in real life. You will be able to see from other's perspective and solve problems easily. It increases your memory, so you can now remember to take your keys while going out. It's also fascinating to note that experienced chess players show higher performance related to a particular kind of recollection, auditory memory. This is the ability to remember what you have learned through hearing. Best for students, right? Chess also has disadvantages, which I'll talk later in the video. For now, focus on benefits. Chess enables you to enter into a flow state. Wait, what is a flow state? Flow state means simply total involvement, in which you are operating at a peak performance level in a challenging task. That means you are giving your 100% best. You will get best results. This not only applies to chess, it applies to all kinds of works and sports. To compress it in three words, chess deepens focus. Chess increases your intelligence. People with lots of experience playing chess have highly developed thinking abilities in two areas, in addition to memory skills. Fluid intelligence. This is the ability to consider new kinds of problems and use reasoning skills to solve them. Processing speed. This is the ability to speedily complete tasks and accepting challenges efficiently. Chess increases something which every human should have, that is creativity. Scientists proved it in a number of ways, in a number of tests. Chess makes you to plan anything better. It increases your planning skills. In chess, players think a lot about their opponent's moves and plan accordingly to beat them. So, planning skills develop while you play. You can be so strong to break a piece of wood. You can be so fit to beat someone in wrestling, but mentally, not so. Chess will be a good game for you. Chess exercises your brain. Not only your body requires exercise, right? Brain can function better if it exercises more frequently. Chess develops you to think about your actions and their consequences, how to face them, how to get recovered from damage, how to try not to get those damages again. Enjoying the video? Then please share this video because everyone should know the benefits of this amazing game. And chess increases IQ, intelligence quotient. It is always said that people who are good at chess are smart, and I cannot prove it wrong. Because chess is a game which increases your IQ, which makes you smart. So if you are a child, then chess is the best game which I can suggest you. If you are a parent who is thinking about your child's intelligence and studies, then make your child to play chess, not forcefully. But children should naturally attract to chess. Going to play chess? Wait, please consider the other side of the coin. Chess definitely needs investment of time, but I can definitely say every minute, every second is gonna worth it. So if you are a busy person, don't consider playing chess if you don't want the benefits of it. Playing chess may cause you to lack physical exercises. Try to balance yourself physically and mentally. Chess can drive you mad, yes, if you lose a game. Sometimes you win, sometimes you learn. Many benefits of chess, some disadvantages which you can avoid. Amazing history, good game, interesting too. Still you don't wanna play chess? Oh, Homo sapien, give it a try. So, how many of you are going to try? Comment section is widely open for you. Meet you in next one. By the way, I love chess more than any other game. And if you like to watch another video from my channel, check out these videos. Don't forget to subscribe.